are some members who bought the vertical case that was from 2011 to 2016. I know it's always hard to kind of put them in a ranking system of what to drink first, but maybe just vaguely for those who can't open them all at the same time, maybe a few you would say start with these and then definitely hold this. Could you give us maybe just a few guidelines about that?
Yeah. Okay, so this is my personal tasting, and during the vertical tasting in the family, we saw that. Mm-hmm. The 2011, it was a really warm harvest. Mm-hmm. So it's a kind of wine that now has really fast evolution. It's a kind of wine that for me and for my taste, I want to drink now and not to wait anymore.
Okay.
2011, and this is my personal taste. 2012, he can have more evolution because it was much more cold harvest, and I saw that he can grow.
Okay.
So you can wait if you want. Okay. The 13, now I opened just only 10 days ago a bottle, is really, I like a lot now.
Okay.
We opened two bottles, and both that was really great. And now when we opened the bottle, I saw that they are really elegant in the moment. We opened the bottle 2013 with the tagliatelle.
Hmm.
You know, our typical Piemontese spaghetti. I don't know if my grandmother calls spaghetti tagliatelle, she killed me. But fresh pasta, handmade pasta.
Okay.
And the 13 at the moment is really great.
Hmm.
The 14, it was the surprise.
Right.
Because too much people, they talk too much early about the vintage. And I thought that now is the vintage that can have the best evolution.
Nice. Wow.
Yeah, because he has a lot of acidity. Mm-hmm. It was a cold harvest. The tannins that was really aggressive when the wine was young. So I thought that he can be storage for more time.
Okay. So we could... No, sorry. Go ahead.
No.
Sorry, the sun is going on my face now. So we could say maybe start with the 11 and the 13. And then maybe the 12 and the 14 and 16 are versatile, where you could drink or hold.
Yes. Okay. Yes. So my range is that. Is 11, 13, okay. 12, 14, and 15 and 16 is your decision. The 15, it has more volume, has more powerful.
Mm-hmm.
I can say it's more aggressive in the taste. The 16 has more elegance inside. So decided when you, if you prefer 16 or 15, depends for you.
Okay, perfect. Well, I won't hold you any longer. I know you've got a lot of things to do. So I think we're good. You don't have a glass of wine, but I'll do a chin to myself.
I have not a glass, I have a bottle.
Okay, that's better. All right, thank you.
Ciao, Anna.
Ciao, ciao.